Welcome to Geographer Thinking. Today's topic is thinking like a geographer. If you want to think like a geographer, you need to first understand what geography is. Geo means earth and graph means description. So geography is the study of the earth's surface and the processes that shape it, including physical, biological, and cultural factors. Geography is a word that was derived by the Greek scholar named Eratosthenes. Yeah, it's difficult to pronounce. It is a field of science that deals with the spatial distribution of physical and human features, phenomena, objects, places, events, and things. Turning on your brain light. Let's see what's next. In any other discipline or subject, spatial space is not included. But in geography, we study what, where, why, and when a phenomena occurs, and its relationship with other humans. We use spatial thinking to analyze space-to-space relationships, and we can find phenomena somewhere on the map. Geographers study the exact location of any natural and man-made objects on Earth, our home where we live. In other disciplines, the location does not matter. Geographers think on a global level as opposed to just focusing on issues within one country or region. Same as how humans adapt the landscape, how these changes affect the event, environmental impact, responsible modification of the environment. So these are the some questions about thinking. So do you understand these images? What's about these? So here are questions to develop critical thinking about geography. So let's start to question about how does this place fit into the larger regional or global context? What physical and human factors have shaped the landscape or environment here? How does the location of this place affect its economic, political, and social dynamic? How has this place changed over time, and what are the potential future changes? How does the environment of people, goods, and ideas impact this place? How do different groups of people experience and perceive this place differently? So furthermore, these are the other questions that you can think and start searching answer about it to think critically, to develop critical thinking about geography. Likewise, movements of people, goods, ideas impact any place. How different group of people experience, perceive this place. How this place change over time, and what are the potential future changes, and resources, hazards, environmental management, and transportation, network, potential impact of human activities in any place, and geography understanding of. So these are the further questions you can ask or search answer of any places to develop critical thinking about geography. Geography is the basic subject for all human beings to learn, and it is an essential academic field for all walks of life. Life becomes easier when there is an understanding of geography. Geographic skills provide the necessary tools and techniques for us to think geographically. So now question is, how I train my mind to think like a geographer? Here are golden tips to improve your thinking of geography. For example, let's study the basic geography, learn about the basic tools and methods like GIS and remote sensing, current research of geography, interpreting geographic data, join any geography community, map your local area, or observe any visited place. So that's all. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel and like this video. So goodbye and take care.